Hi, I'm Kevan Hall, and you're watching Life Minute TV. So I'm really excited about this collection. It is an exuberance and an explosion of color, which I haven't done in a while. I recently took a trip to Todos Santos, Mexico, to visit some friends, and there's a wonderful kind of artistic community there. You know, lots of local artisans, but also, you know, people from around the world that have kind of settled in this little community, creating art and color and all this excitement. And so from there, I went and I visited a buddy of mine who has this lovely little boutique hotel, and the walls are fuchsia and orange and yellow and green, and it just became something that inspired me. So that this collection is about the artistic community and also the excitement of color for now. Beautiful fabrics. I've got these great neon colors, you know, chartreuse, bright orange, electric blue. Some of them mixed back to beige, also mixed back to black. Then there's also a small group that is more like pales, like a kind of a nudie palette, which is very beautiful and great on most skin tones. And then it goes back to all these bright colors again. Sequins, you know, taffeta, very, very, very a wonderful kind of mixed of texture. Silhouettes are, I always love a clean silhouette. So, you know, you'll never find from me, you know, things that are just, you know, extra extensions and bows and that kind of thing. It's just very clean. There's always a restrained elegance. I like a sophisticated sexy. There's always going to be something sexy about it, but it's not going to be trashy. It's always going to be elevated. So that's how I kind of like to present my lady.
The look today is a sleek, smooth, laid back, away from the face with a middle part on top. So it's to calm down the hair, just really sleek, so that it can show the outfit and the clothing more, so that the designer can accentuate all of the details of the fabrics, of the material, and all that great stuff. The makeup is very simple and classy. So they're doing a simple eye with a little wing on the corners of the eye, little lashes, and very sophisticated.
Accessories, yes. We have Daria Koenig, who is a phenomenal designer. She's based in Los Angeles. She's a buddy of mine. And so she flew in with her gorgeous semi-precious stones mixed back to gold, 14-karat, 18-karat gold. She has beautiful, beautiful stones of all different colors as well. Many of them natural, not much cut, but many natural. And I felt like it was a wonderful kind of fit because those stones are kind of raw, not cut, and I also felt like the aesthetic and the vibe of the collection was much the same. Some of my favorite looks, I love this. We have a big black and white oversized leaf pattern jumpsuit, which I think is really clean and modern. And the summer tweeds are really great, and the bright colors, those are gonna open the show. I'm also launching a very small capsule group of belts and handbags this evening. And so those, you'll see the signature shape that we've developed, as well as our new logo, which goes on those bags and on our belts, and will be seen on a lot of different products as we move forward. I would say that I'd love to see a woman now to take home is a fabulous caftan. Caftans are just kind of blowing out of the stores. We had a group of caftans that we've been selling. People are really, you know, it's resonating with the clientele, and I think there's really nothing more luxurious and comfortable after the jogging suit and the sweatpants of COVID. I think the next step would be, if you wanted to be comfortable, do something a little bit more glamorous like a caftan.
Thank you.